This is a memorial from the community. It's not authorized by the school or the city of Santee. This is authorized by Santee folks that care and love. What we're going to do, and today's not a day for speeches. It's going to be a day of sharing feelings and thoughts and comments about the tragedy that happened here 10 years ago.